What's going on, everybody? My name's Chris, and welcome to Let's Play Star Fox Assault.
Be ready for anything and everything. Strap in, buckle down, and hit the planet.
That ominous music.
Something's weird. Energy readings keep getting stronger.
Uh-oh.
Well, crap.
You gotta be kidding. What?
Well, yeah, you'd think they would have some kind of shield, right?
The energy's forming a shield. Laser fire's gonna be useless.
Dang it.
Out of the way, everybody.
Laser fire, huh?
Peppy?
Oh, great. Whoa, what the hell? Why is it on fire? Oh. We should probably
Extreme
take care of that.
Impairment. Main hull will not survive more damage.
Who cares? Oh, no. Divert all energy to the main guns.
Peppy!
Fire!
Why are you being a badass? Are you what? Peppy, you gotta get those off you. Well, he's destroying everything.
Capacity exceeded.
Too bad. We're going out in style.
Wait, what?
You can't die.
He's killing himself.
Peppy, you mustn't.
Yes, this is my duty, and now you must fulfill your duty as well, Fox.
You're surprisingly really badass for a freaking rabbit.
What are you doing?
Hair.
Crazy old
funny thing.
Ah!
No! And very slowly it's at somewhat dramatically. Whoosh. That looks really cool though. Bam! Explosions everywhere. I don't even know what the heck that stuff is. Is that part of the ship? I guess so. Better hurt.
Get out of here!
Can we not save him? Do you not have an extra Arwing to escape with? Quickly?
Enough! Peppy's opened a road for us. We've got to move on. Without him! So come on! Come on!
Slippy. Seriously, stop, Slippy.
Let's move!
Well, like, it's your father. I know he's your teammate, but I mean, we should probably all be crying. But nope. Oh, good thing we made it just on time. Uh-oh. Is this really it for Peppy? And to be honest, I don't actually remember if that is the end of Peppy or not. I guess we will find out later on. Okay, mission 10. Defeat the Aparoid Queen. The Aparoid Queen is somewhere in the depth of this planet. Overcome all obstacles. I shall do it. Alright, so here we go, guys. Last mission of the game.
Falco, we've got uninvited guests following us.
What?
Again?
Wolf.
Wait a minute. Again? Wow.
I'm surprised you fools have managed to get this far.
I mean, this might have been somewhat
that?
Shocking if they didn't help us for the past like 5 missions.
I'll protect you from here on in.
Hey! She's mine. Get away.
So, 7
Get away.
All.
And no one's falling asleep.
Well, I guess that's better than 4.
I guess you survived, huh?
Just barely.
Let's do this.
Right.
And of course, like every single freaking video game ever, the rival combines his powers with the hero.
You think we're just gonna sit here and watch you work?
Just go on doing the best you can.
Alright. So this is the final level. Oh, great. And yes, these shields do pop out. That wasn't just in the cutscene. These shields pop up all over the place, and you do have to, like, escape through them. Oh, God. I actually didn't know how to get through there. So as normal, this is all not really blind, but I haven't played in a very long time. Holy crap! Jeez, I don't know what hit me there. Are they following Slippy? I don't even know. Okay, there. Okay, there were. Okay, so this is actually very difficult. I remember having a lot of trouble with this, even on, like, easy difficulties, so I'm scared. Thank you, Slippy. Am I gonna have to pin that in a wolf, too? Oh!
Watch out, wolf.
Keep your advice to yourself and your eyes.
Alright, there we go. Just break everything. Yeah, I'm not a pup. I'm a freaking human being. I'm a human boy! No, you cannot.
Never had the chance.
What? And you're just gonna say nothing, Fox? She's hitting on your Fox girl. Seriously, bro. Okay. Well, so yeah, I'm very worried about this. I've put off recording this for quite a while, so.
Obstacles dead ahead. Watch
Whoa.
Out, everyone.
God damn. Oh no! Ah!
Cost. Is that it?
Yeah, looks like. Holy crap, that did a lot of damage. Okay, I'm not doing too well here, actually. I might very well die. Actually, it's.
I've got enemies behind me! Help me,
Why can't Panther help you? Oh crap, I didn't save her. Is she coming back? I don't think she's coming back. Well then, she's not coming back, is she? I don't think she's coming back. Wait, she seemed fine. Nothing happened. They would have said if she was gonna be gone. Oh, I'm almost dead. I'm so gonna die. Hopefully there's a checkpoint somewhere. And I definitely do remember not only dying on the final boss, but a lot here as well.
These attacks are intense. It shows how far we've come. These scum are proving to be quite a handful.
Fox! Thiokol's in trouble!
Seriously?
Fox just won't give up.
No. There we go. Okay, I got it. Oh, I didn't save Crystal, but she didn't die, so I'm okay with this. I don't exactly know what happened, but okay. Now, can you please heal me, Falco, please? Maybe they can't die.
Thanks for letting me a hand back there.
A bomb? That's not what I wanted at all. Oh, holy crap. Some kamikaze me from the back, and now I'm totally freaking dead. Whoa. Okay. I don't think I can kill this thing. I can probably go with a bomb! Now it's gonna restart me. All the way there. We do have 3 lives left. Oh, I'm back to the stupid lasers that no one cares about though. Okay, let's fast forward a bit through this. Well, Falco's dead. Okay, well I guess I'm back. I think Falco might be gone. Or is he? Maybe not. Maybe no one can die in this. Because he had a lot of enemies still on him. I couldn't hit them though because I don't have my upgraded lasers anymore, which kind of sucks. Actually, it does suck a lot. Alright, maybe that is. Because, like, it seems when I do help them, they give me stuff. But if I don't help them, then they don't die, I guess, because this is the last level. Alright. Well, at least we made it a bit farther this time. Yes, upgrade lasers. No, thank you. There's things coming from behind us, too, which also sucks. Can I destroy this thing? Nope. I tried so hard. Whoa, what the hell is this? Oh my good lordy. Okay, destroy all the things. Destroy all these things. I think these guys are supposed to give you stuff if you kill them all. Nope.
Leon, don't try sneaking up behind me.
Oh, Leon, trying to attack Falco even though we're all here together. What a silly little bitch. Let's just, oh crap, oh jeez. So I don't remember exactly how long the stage is. I remember seeing this scene a lot though, so I get the feeling I'm gonna die a lot. How do you break again? I don't remember. Oh, it's R. Right. L is barrel roll. L is barrel roll and R is break, which is weird, so it's really easy to do both. Oh great! I didn't even see that one. Okay, well, I think I figured out why. Oh Jesus. Oh god, oh jeez. Can I destroy these things? I don't think I can destroy these things.
How in the world?
I agree, how in the world?
What?
I'm shaking. Not really. But I don't want to die again, please.
We'll distract him. You guys take out the queen. Leon.
These things?
Let's go.
Oh, I guess that's how they get rid of these things. Cool. Oh god, I almost died. I almost died again. And there's all these larva things. It's like, oh, those things are so creepy, man.
Come on, you stink box.
No, what? Oh, I was so close to the ring. Where's it gonna stir me this time? All the way back here? All the way back here? Oh, good lord. Okay, we're back. And not really doing all that much better than I was before. Panther led those ones to me before, which sucks. Oh god, no, that happened. The wolf did it to me. Jeez, wolf killed me last time. What an asshole.
He really thinks he's the man.
Fox!
It's time to confront the queen.
Everything just destroyed itself. We have zero bombs. I'm worried. I don't know if we need bombs for this. I don't remember. I remember what the queen was, and I remember being very freaking hard to fight. But I don't remember everything about it. That's what worries me. Alright, let's see what the queen is. Looks like, or... where is it?
That must be...
the queen.
That's the queen?
Fox.
Huh?
What?
Fox, don't be a fool. Stop all
this
nonsense.
I thought we killed
nonsense.
Pigma. We blew him up.
You swine, but you're supposed to be dead.
No, yes, Fox. What?
Accept defeat.
Did Peppy die? General Pepper, I mean? Not Peppy. Peppy did die.
This is not sacrifice.
Wait, is this the people who died?
Not Peppy, too. Stop.
What's going on?
What is going on?
Fox. Dad? That's enough.
What?
There's no need for you to be hurt anymore.
It's me with shades on.
Let us live as one.
Fox, don't let it fool you. You know your father is...
I know!
My father... my father would never tell me to give up!
Oh, I get it. The queen is using information from all the things she's absorbed.
Fox, there's no need to fight anymore. Let us live together. Together, live as one. Don't hesitate. When the time comes, just act.
Alright, well, we've
everyone,
already hesitated, actually.
Let's give the queen her present. Star Fox team, let's go!
Yeah, we definitely didn't hesitate for like 30 minutes. Holy crap, okay.
Fox,
okay.
We can't get a self-destruct program through that armor.
Rats! Stupid armor!
What's wrong? If something's in the way, we just blast it.
Okay, true. Look at these, like, gold blobs here. That's really cool.
Fox, watch the condition of your ship.
My ship's already in pretty bad condition. Okay, I figured out why, before I was complaining, it's like, why can I do a, like, use the back turn that I just did there? I figured it's because I'm pissing Y and speeding up. He's up? I thought it was a queen. Oh, jeez, I forgot about this. Okay, he has, like, a gigantic laser attack, which sucks. I would show you guys it, but I don't want to get too close. I'm sure you'll see it. Oh, jeez, come on, go, there we go. Oh my good lord. Red section. Okay, and since we do have Slippy. We are doing damage to it. Since we do have Slippy here, which, yeah, I guess no one could actually die for this. Like I was gonna say, since we have Slippy, he could show us the battle scan. Nope, that's not what I do actually. There we go. Okay, so C up does like a full circle, and then C down does like a half circle. Well, there's a red spot right there. Alright, let's go. See, even like that, we didn't do too much damage. You can hear, I wonder if you'll be able to see it. Nope, we cannot see it. Alright. I think if we take off some more of this armor.
Give up already!
Which is all this. Yeah, we're doing damage. See, it's breaking apart, and I think we can hit more places if we take off the armor. And there's these things, it's like the larva, and it's gross. Rob, you're not even alive. I agree. Shut up. Shut up, Meg.
You jerk.
Rambo! Okay, I think the armor does come back, though.
Whoa, here comes some more.
So, hold on. Let's turn around. Turn around. Come on, turn around. There we go. He's charging over there. Okay, at least we can see it from here. Oh, did they even shoot anything? Maybe it's because no one was there. I definitely like coming here with charged lasers, though. I feel like if I die, it'll pump me very bad. Oh, God. What the heck was that? Oh. Okay, so it did recharge its armor there. That's what that flash was. Okay, I really don't want to die. Well, because... mostly just because I don't want to lose my charged lasers. I don't think I can get them back if I do die, so... thank you. They're actually somewhat helping. Not really. A little bit. No, I don't think it's going to give up, actually. Alright, we're making progress here, Maybe if we kill enough of this larva, some of it will drop stuff. At the same time, I don't want to hit it, though. Alright, let's wait for this to recharge, and then I can do a flippy flap. Just like that, a flippy flap. These things are kind of look like they're kind of following us a little bit. Alright. What about if we hit this stuff?
Will you destroy me too?
Yeah, probably. True. Peppy's too proud. He's too much of a proud family, bro. Okay. They probably want to turn her back to the queen. Because I don't want to disrespect her. There we go. Alright, let's go! Oh god! Oh god! Woo! Oh my god! Look! You see those rings? Did they disappear? No, they're not. Oh, okay, there's one ring and a bomb. That bomb might be actually. Oh, yes! Give it all to me. Yum, nom, 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 nom. Alright. Are you shooting something? No. Alright. Oh, no, don't spin. I want to shoot a bomb into your core, man. Come on. Did I do it? Oh, I did. Well, kind of. I don't think it was a direct hit, but it did a lot of damage. Whew! Yeah, I'm doing pretty good so far. I'm doing pretty good. I think if I just do it just slowly. Alright. I wonder what dropped that ring before. Although I'm doing pretty good in health for now, but I wonder if for later. Right. If I had to guess, you probably, or she, or it, whatever you want to call it. It's like mercury in the water. That's not water. It's more like mercury serum. She's really freaking badass. There we go, there's another shot of him regaining his armor. I'm shooting a plan. A whole new world! I think it is this dropping items, actually. Maybe it's when we destroy the smallest blobs, it has a chance of dropping something. Oh, yeah, there we go! Laser upgrade!
Look out!
We have blue lasers now! Holy crap, I don't think I've ever seen blue lasers! Alright, okay, let's go before we get hit by that. I do not want to get hit by that. Holy crap, I'm pretty sure this is the best laser upgrade we can get.
There's no reason to continue fighting me.
Yeah, there is, because you're an asshole. My asshole father, who just died on me for no reason. Just died on me to leave me. Holy crap, I'm pretty sure this laser is really freaking awesome, actually. Okay, I'm hitting. I don't know if there's another phase after this. I really don't. I'm kind of worried there's going to be a harder phase.
Incoming.
Oh. Evasive
maneuvers, everyone.
Evasive maneuvers. I definitely feel really comfortable having this great of a laser, though. Like, look at that. It's blue. I've never seen that before. I wonder if our charge lasers do more damage when it's upgraded, too. I actually do not know that. Alright. Okay. Please don't hit the wall. Oh, crap. Okay. I don't know if you just bump into the wall or if I would hit it and just take a whole bunch of damage. Look at the queen on my mini map too, on my radar. You do not live.
My friends.
I think this sounds like Peppy. That sounds like Robot Man. Alright, the last sliver of health. What? Why is my brake not working? Hello? Oh, it's working there. I wonder what that was about.
Whoa!
Alright, here it goes. Yes! What program? I don't have a program! Is that it? Did I win?
Take this!
Yay!